I, like you, understand that the need for this trust was made clear in the wake of the intense public reaction to last week's grand jury announcement. But the problems we must confront are not only found in Ferguson. The issues raised in Missouri are not unique to that state or to that small city. We are dealing with concerns that are truly national in scope and that threaten the entire nation. Broadly speaking, without mutual understanding between citizens whose rights must be respected and law enforcement officers who make tremendous and often unheralded personal sacrifices every day to preserve public safety, without that kind of interaction, without that kind of trust, there can be no meaningful progress. Our police officers cannot be and cannot be seen as an occupying force disconnected to the communities that they serve.